Hello. We all heard our Prime Minister's speech on Corona pandemic. He spoke on how we can protect us from the spread of disease. There are tips from Bhagavad Gita to fight Corona. If we take the first chapter of Bhagavad Gita, you find Arjuna was caught unaware. Arjuna acquired skills for war, but he was emotionally not prepared to face the war. He underestimated the crisis and the fact that he need not have to defeat the opponents, but to destroy them. So now it is very essential for us, very important for us to understand the gravity of Corona. Neither we underestimate nor overestimate and panic. We have seen the countries which have not been alert and paying heavy price for that, Italy, Iran. And countries which have been alert and taken enough measures to contain the spread of disease, like Singapore, Hong Kong. So let's follow the instructions given by the government, especially social distancing. Take the first chapter, you find there are a lot of excuses given by Arjuna because he didn't want to fight. So now you find there are justifications and lame excuses by people in the name of not panicking and not ready to accept the measures suggested by the government. So let's all be together and follow the instructions and try to contain the spread of disease. Everything we do before pandemic will seem alarmist. Everything we do after pandemic will seem inadequate. So this kind of thinking or this kind of thought, let it not stop us from doing what is to be done now. Because this is a critical stage. We are in a very crucial stage now. The another few weeks will be critical. So let us follow the instructions. Let us stop gathering and avoid attending functions or any other kind of functions, social functions. And follow the instructions and be together and contain the spread of that disease, Corona.